holy place, once for all, of us having obtained eternal in redemption. Redemption means I got to go, amen, and redeem my people, amen, from sin. In other words, I'm going to pay a price. I'm going to give my life, amen, for the people. I'm going to cause them to come to me by giving my life. I'm going to lay down, yeah, don't hear me, amen, my life, amen, for them, because greater love had no man than this, that a man laid down his life for his friend. Then the saints said, amen, for if amen the blood of bulls, y'all don't hear me, and get and goat, and the ashes of a heifer sprinkling on the unclean, amen, sacrifices, amen, for the purified, amen, of the flesh, how much more shall the blood of Christ, who through the eternal spirit offer himself without spot, amen, to God, clean your conscience from dead work, to serve a living God. If the saints say amen, I'm so glad. Lord, I say, I'm so glad. God knows what to do. Y'all don't hear me. He knows what we need. I heard Brother Joseph, amen, the Lord know the way that I take. When he had tried me, I shall come forth as gold. But look ahead, Hebrews 8:7, for if the first covenant had been faultless, y'all don't hear me, I said faultless, that mean the first covenant had fault, that mean the first covenant was the law, y'all don't hear me, was faultless, then no place would have been sought, and then for the second, that GRAC, that grace, it gave, amen, look ahead, him up, amen, to God, amen, for sacrifice. The law required everything to be clean and look ahead with blood. And without the shedding of blood, there is no remission of sin. You are in heaven.